Paco. I'm el mero mero tijuanero. This is how we do it. When I was in the limousine. No, for real.
Yeah, it's Paco.
When I was in the limousine, the man who was driving kicked me out of the limousine, and then he's still there. And I was in a bar, and I was drinking beer, and then I see the little bottle in my head, yeah. And I was in my apartment, in my jacuzzi of Pepto Bismol, yeah. And then I see the lost my hair, yeah. And I was in the garden, and the dog bite me, and I killed him with a spoon, yeah.
Yeah, he killed him with his phone. 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 Damn, killed him with his phone. What? Killed him with his phone. He killed him with his phone. He killed him with his phone. Yeah, killed him with his phone. With a motherfucker's phone.
When I was in the school and I was losing my tool, then I saw a rat inside of the head, yeah. Then I was outside and I was looking in the sides, yeah. If he said, man, shoot me, but I'm still alive, yeah. Yeah,
and he's still alive, but he's still alive. He shot, I'm still alive, and he's still alive, but he's still alive. 50 shot him, but the motherfucker's still alive.
I was in the ranch of the north. Everybody told me, and nobody was gonna tell me. Oh, I was confused. The horse told me why. Yeah, and when I was in my, when I saw Iguana, I remember Iguana. And then I see horses, and I remember my roses in my houses, yeah.
Paco Francisco Manuel, wey.